So I wake up, and I don't know where I'm at. At least I'm not naked. I'm not afraid. But I know there's danger of some sort about. Since I'm a role player, I just go with the flow. Now on the internet, I go on the forums, and the non-role players, the first thing they ask is, what's my armor? What's my DC? You know, what's my armor class? What's my +2 sword? You know, all that nonsense. You know, how fast can I move? How many squares away is the bad guy? That sort of thing. How many combat moves can I make per turn? But since I'm a role player, I go like this. I just look around. I have no idea where I'm at. And then I see that prison over there. And I'm like, okay, I'm starting to figure out where this is. And then we proceed from there. It just never ends in Skyrim. Someone's shooting at me. It's like, what, a familiar chasing me, or is it chasing something else?
You don't scare me.
Looks like we got some others around here.
You leave him alone!
Okay. They seem to know more about what's going on than
we
I do.
We are a good team, don't you think? So?
Who we got here? We got Rigmor, Vilya, the Bopsy twins. What's going on here? Who's this? We got Apache back there? Wow.
I think we should head for Riverwood to find out the truth about the missing horn of Jürgen Windcaller.
Oh, that's right. We're supposed to meet up with Delphine.
Exciting place to venture if you know what you're doing.
Remember the very first time I found this place, I thought, man, this is grim. I think these were the first dead bodies I ever saw in Skyrim. It's like, man, there's like dead people in the game. This is cool. Oh, this game's gonna be awesome. Mysteries to solve, you know, that kind of thing. Now, I'm like, oh, this place, okay. I remember, you know, odds and ends about this place. I've got verdant grass.
Look over there.
My grass mod overgrows everything, so I probably miss out on clues like journal books and stuff hidden in the grass. So I only see half of what I saw the first time I came to these places. There might be grass inside of this cave, for all I know. Hiding some stuff. That's wrong. Wasted the wrong shot. Doing a sprint instead of a force move against somebody. Okay, so. Oh.
Did you hear that noise?
Chicks fighting in the hallway again. something different? I've got all these shouts. I should probably use some of them just to see what they do. I noticed the latest version of harder creatures, the Sky Uh-oh. Test add-on. They turned off the feature where you can paralyze a giant. So now you can no longer paralyze giants. So I guess that makes sense. Giants are huge. They should keep moving, regardless of how much paralysis arrows you shoot into them. At least in my game, they're huge.
Couldn't you please teach me to summon something too? It doesn't need to be anything impressive.
Because it seemed like a money cheat of some kind. All you do is shoot a giant with an arrow and they're paralyzed, and then you just beat them down while they can't move. That seems a bit unfair to me. I guess I was taking pictures while I was here. I thought there were more trolls around. Maybe that was a plugin I had at one point. Monster mod or immersive creatures. Morrow loot for sure adds more loot in this cave. Aha! We can get the thing that we came here for, whichever the thing is. Oh, Rogi's shield, okay. Any other place we haven't been to yet? Oh, this is the front grand hall. The Great Room, as they call these. I thought I'd double check, see if there's any like coin purses, bandits. Travelers. Oh, here's somebody. I knew there was going to be somebody here. Any backpacks to open up? Uh-oh. Man down. I like how I go running around like I know where the exit is. Oh, I lucked out. This is the way. Clipping. I hate clipping. It's a passion of mine. Every time I see that log over there to the right from far away, I think, oh, there's my horse. I always have my horse is always the dark brown one. But no, I get closer, I'm thinking, oh, it's a freaking log.
Yes? So, where are we going now?
I have no idea if my horse is alive or dead most of the time in my game. I just keep buying the same one from Whiterun. I don't want to mix up horses. Confuses Skyrim when you have multiple horses, and horses sometimes want to head back to the stables, and sometimes they don't, and then you have to find your horse if you lost your horse.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
Look behind you.
Now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice. Should've left when you had the chance.
She gives me like 2 seconds now before she attacks me.
Your brains on the road here.
Oh, okay. She is gonna let me go. That was weird scripting right there. Who wrote your package?
Yes?
Talos wills it!
Sometimes the unofficial patch makes the game worse instead of better.
How I'm gonna get you.
Thanks, Arthmore. Screwing up packages.
You're a creep. You're as good as dead.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Haha!
I'm just standing here watching. This is kind of cool. As long as I don't have to go over there and kill a thing.
Come on, show me how brave you are.
That's some good aim in there. Oh, she got an arrow right in the chin. That's gotta.
Another one down.
That's gotta hurt. I can tell.
Well, hey there. If you need me, just give a holler.
So she's got the stone flesh. The ebony flesh, the oak flesh, each time she does a little flare like that, she's reducing. She's going to a lower powerful shield, body shield of some kind. What we got here anyway? Bandit with blonde hair, blonde eyebrows? That's weird. I don't think I have any bandit mod installed.
Oh, sorry.
I don't have like glamour girls or anything like that. My bandits are just the default ones in the game. Oh, who died?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Ooh, I don't get too many of those, do I? Usually it's the person who says, yeah, they tell me about a source of power I can go explore. That's kind of cool. I thought you only got one of those during the game, but apparently in my current setup, I've gotten 2 so far in my game. If you use a shout at a certain place...
I'm so glad that we managed to rescue Torar Greymane. But it's really sad that he cannot return to his home.
Anyway, the random number generator... What am I trying to say? It rolled in my favor. Or in my... It rolled in my flavor. So it, it got me the encounter I wanted from the courier. I want to say he's a random event, but technically no. The event he's reporting about was the random event, sort of. And then he's just the after. The after whatever, afterglow, aftermath, I don't know what they call that. Afterbirth. Sometimes you get a letter from him saying that somebody wants you to go beat up somebody. They saw what you did last summer, you know, that kind of thing.
You're the best! Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your kind heart.
A few seconds for my supper.
Quickly, if you please. I'm quite busy running errands.
Ah, good to see you.
I guess Nassim can spend as much time in the city as he wishes, as Wilmot is always looking after the farm for him.
We are the children of man. Talos is the true god of man, ascended from flesh.
You tried mercenary work? You've already learned all I can teach you.
I keep forgetting that he can't teach me anymore. Every time I see him, I think, oh, I can get trained. Oh, yes. What's going on there? You're about ready to walk into the water. It's weird that my White Run is so quiet. I thought for sure there'd be some drama coming in the city.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes
them. Hey, good to see you again.
Oh, I forgot. This is my new Jarl.
As dumb as you look. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
It was a pleasure. Thank you.
Well, first and foremost, there's repairs to make and wounds to heal. Folks are depending on us getting the city back in working order. Once things settle down, I'll be looking to recruit more guards for the city, then shore up our stores of food and water. The Empire might try and take the city back, or worse, we'll get a visit from a dragon. We've got to be ready for both. Hope to see you again soon.
So I saw the new Mary Poppins trailer on YouTube, and I was shocked. The aspect used in the video, it's... I didn't know you could do that with YouTube.
Like the rest of the great warriors.
It was 1280 by 500 something.
The talent to guess them.
That's like cinematic format. So of course I'm looking at my game here to see how much letterbox do I have in my game right now. Yeah, I thought 16 by 9 was the most widescreen you could upload to YouTube, but I didn't. Looks like you can do 75 by 25.
Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
I think I've bought all the spell books.
Of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, and use the arcane enchanter to learn.
I didn't mean to click on that.
The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment,
You'll need a filled soul gem and
I forgot there was an enchantment. You'll use the arcane tutorial for that too.
Of course, I have everything you need for sale.
Or not a tutorial, but a quest, I guess. I've been using the enchanting table already. Yeah, so I think I bought all the spell books I can from all the court mages. So the only books left are the ones I have to find in dungeons. You know, as I level up, I guess there's more spell books I can get. I'd be amazed if Farangar had more spell books at a higher level as I level up. Does that mean he's leveling up? Because if... How does he get the books first before I do if he's not leveling up? There's a word for that. It's called lame.
I tried to enchant the sword once, but I extinguished it instead.
Whatever. I just... Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I almost never enchant anything like this. All I'm good at doing is recharging enchantments.
Well done. Not many enchanters could pull that off.
Is he just saying that to be nice, or am I actually high skilled at doing this and never knew it? Okay, so now my boring barbarian outfit has an enchantment. The thing is, I'm an orc, so enchantments don't really do anything for orcs. The damage and defense of items improves if you're an orc, but the enchantment of the item is actually much weaker for orcs.
Good to see you. See you.
Good to see you again, friend.
Because I have mods that Take do care. That. That's what Imperius does to orcs.
Oh, it's good to see you again, my friend.
Let's give you a different outfit just because. Something that matches your eyes.
Farewell, sir.
What? I didn't know I had that. That's the guy who, you have to fight to get into Sovngarde.
Praise Talos and all the divines.
So I've got his outfit in my wardrobe list. I didn't know that. What are we doing here? Did I give him a different outfit too? That's crazy talk. Oh, that's right. I dressed him up as the, that dude. Savior's hide.
May Talos guide you. Always.
Man, that outfit's kind of loud, if you ask me.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Finally, we made it to Delphine's.
Attic room, eh?
How's about it?
Well,
I kept giving Delphine
but you can have the one on the left.
The tavern wench outfit, and she kept switching it back to this outfit. So she's hard coded to keep her original outfit.
Then we'll drink. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger.
Really?
As he told of old battles in gold he had made.
My Dramora is dancing.
What are your thoughts on necromancy? Yes, I thought you would say that. I can't stand it either. Good idea.
Hello, ladies.
anything a big, strong man can do for you this fine day? Ragnar was boastful
no more. I don't know. If you see any big, strong men okay. around, let us know. Cool.
Okay, let's go pretend like I'm gonna go to sleep.
Every one of them.
Oh, come now. Don't go away mad.
Where is she? Oh, here she comes.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk. Follow me.
Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I? It's so nice to just talk a little, you and I. I was just thinking, would you be interested if I told you a little about myself? It wasn't that easy to get a job in Marka, and I was instead...
I'm just racing through her.
I almost fell too.
Her backstory.
But by the time her wrist had healed again, also Bruce had regained his strength, and it was time for us to continue.
Okay, I got things to do. Oh, she wants me to close this door.
Goodbye. Close the door.
Yeah. Okay. Just making sure.
Now we can talk.
I told you not to open that bottle. Didn't I?
Keep turning off my head tracking because it's always
the graybeards seem to think
ricocheting back and forth.
I hope they're right. I hope you're just playing dumb. I'm the one who left the note in Ustengrav. Good. The whole point of being in hiding is to appear to be someone you're not.
I want to go home to my mom.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Anyway, we know how the rest goes.